Thank you. test this.
Just put it here. I'm rather... But what with... Oh, it's hard. I have my very... His name is... I was fa... When he's... But... I'm rather uns... But what with... it's hardly my place. I have my very... His name is... I was fa... When he's... But... Thank you so much. I'm very happy for this gift. After I change into this, I'm heading for Matula. I'm not sure where I might find the Lord. But perhaps Matula is my best chance. I'm going back to Matula. Be safe.
Thank you.
bearer of... I'm here in Medulla, thanks entirely to you. You even were kind enough to clothe me. Thank you so very much. The only thing I can offer is pyromancy. But if that might help you, come to me. Be safe.
Quite a hive. I'd forgotten how much comfort at once I'd lost there. I am grateful. It is very little. In a rush.
Is that a shop? Here, to see light, however.
Flynn, I'm MacDuff the blacksmith. So, right now... You've got stones, I pray. Give me stones. Be gone. Fetch a new flare. Flare. Yeah.
That might be you. You haven't. The longer I am here, the more madness I discover. A wretched place, indeed, but not without traces of its former glory. What could have caused such degradation? Ah, yes. I have not thanked you for humor. This is for you. Of course, I've no idea what it is. Our land of Mira is surrounded by enemies and constantly at war. There is only one way up in Mira. Join the Order, and my family had little fortune and no name. With two things. My sword. I was raised to wield a sword. Life was hard, but I never gave it a second. I had swift success on the battlefield, and quick. And then I came here. Have you heard of the undead? These poor, an undead gradually loses his humanity, and finally he turns hollow. And a hollow can never be human again. One can skirt this wicked fate only with the help of the soul. Assuming, of course, that the legends are true, I can only hope that they are. I'm sorry. To burden you with talk of my... I suppose I've grown weary these days. I'm sorry. To burden you with talk of my fate. I suppose I've grown weary these days.
No interest. See.
Come. What? Don't waste my time.
I'm glad to see you. Always open for business.
one without much time, just about ready to fall apart. Not exactly the time to be chat. Well, so, oh yes, you may call. So, ooh, you smell. Satisfied? I'll be around.
Still on the road, I'm sorry to have burdened you. This is for you. I found my thoughts growing. My memories are fading. The curse is doing its work upon me. I am frightened. If everything should fade. I had an older brother. He became the most decorated swordsman. I never even compared to him. In fact, I never beat him. Not once, but then, one day, he was gone, lost without a trace. Now I'm certain that he was taken by the curse. If only someone would hear my tale. My brother, soon I may forget even about him. If only someone would hear my tale. My brother, soon I may forget even about him.
Thank you.
bearer of the curse.
transient be. You have obtained proof you are worthy of. You may call yourself one of us, and of be proud. I, Tug, rejoice, and bark. You are no longer a mere vagabond. You are now a guardian, a knight of the blue. Proud knight, take this. Wear this ring, and then you will hear the voices of the... Listen for their cries of help. This is the proud work of... I'll provide what you need. Proud knight, you may... Pursue your work, Knight of the Blue. Thank you.